What is fantastic with studying architecture, this discipline, because for me it's a discipline, it's not study. It's a discipline that you learn, and this discipline makes you able to act in different ways in the world. If you think about the evolution of the profession, the evolution of the world, the studies of architecture didn't evolve as fast as the profession, as fast as the world. If you want to be much more involved in the world and be able to act in the world, as an architect can do, you have to know everything about the world. You have to be really concerned by the world. That means to be nourished by the world. That means to be nourished by different fields which are not usually taught in school of architecture. That means you have to work to act for people. That means that you have to act to change the world, to have the idea, vision of the world. And if you look at, if you discuss with some young people today, they don't dare to do that. We have to find people who are able to understand that we have to live all together. And to have a living all together, we have to redefine the organization of the world in terms of cities, because we all live in cities, in terms of spaces, in terms of everything. So, and architects are very good for that, for doing that, if they have this very open view, open in their studies. I want to give to the students the possibility to understand that between their brain, so that means their thought, the way they think, and the way we act, and the way we build, there is a line. And this line could be not totally straight on, it could be deep with sinuous, doesn't matter. But there is a relation between what you think and how you act or how you build, or whatever you build. I wanted to do something without being constrained by people who want to tell me, so you have to do that, you have to do that. Because I was quite independent for that. And quite a kind of rebel, as everybody says. So I knew that because I'm a woman, it will be not so easy. But at the same time, I was sure that I have to work a lot. And I have to work double or triple, as we always say when we are women. But now I discovered that it's not because of the woman. It's because of the men. Because men are not used to work with women. And they don't feel comfortable with that sometimes. And my approach is much more intuitive in a way. It's not theoretical. I don't have any theory, you know. I always work as a sort of spontaneous way and intuition. And so it's much more, as I quite often say, it's an adventure. And on the way, on this adventure, I discover what I am doing. We'll be right back.